Hello everyone, it's JonnyVR here back with Assassin's Creed Odyssey on the PlayStation 4 for the crossover event with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And it should be coming to the end of this now because Barnabas has the artifact, the Apple of Eden, and he's in the Temple of Zeus apparently. So I'm going to try and find a way in. I presume he's inside. So I'm going to try and sneakily find I see an open window there. Hidden.
Secure the temple! Don't let that madman escape!
I know Barnabas got into the temple, but how do I? Not through the door, that's for sure.
There. And as long as there's nobody around, I can get in through this window. Boom. Where is he? Oh, cutscene time. Yeah, so this is probably like the final boss of some sort of this crossover event. I hope we can save Barnabas.
Great, I was saying, like, imagine. Zeus, I am not well.
Oh, he's not a monster.
Call your son Apollo. Cure me of this madness. I will do anything.
Hey there.
Barnabas.
Cassandra. Oh, Cassandra, you have to help me. Something's very wrong.
I know, Barnabas, I know. You have to give me the artifact.
I'm scared.
I know you are. Just hand it over, all right?
But,
oh, no.
It's causing you to act this way. If you give me the artifact, everything will be okay.
Everything will.
But it protects me! It's the only thing that keeps me safe!
I have to destroy it.
No! It has to be destroyed! It's taking over your mind!
Destroyed? Do you know the value of this treasure? It's more powerful than the gods themselves!
The real you would never say that. Give it to me!
It is mine!
Oh gosh. Okay, so not a monster. I thought it was gonna be like another mythical creature.
Stop! I don't want to hurt you!
I have no no abilities to the apples of even destroyed my
you are power.
Destroyed my spear of the apparently. Oh god, I'm on fire. What am I on fire for? Oh gosh. See, now this is the time where I totally would use that circle one to stun everyone from around me. Gosh, this is not good. Oh gosh, they're everywhere. My gosh, this is gonna be a tough one without them. I gotta rely on all my dodges and parry. Oh no.
No dodge.
Oh, why is everyone? There we go. Okay, I got them all.
No matter. I know your weakness lies not in your brawn, but your heart.
I can't believe they're making him the big villain. What? Destroy Barnabas' illusions.
Hey. No, please. Do not kill me. I surrender. Please.
It's not the real you.
Assassinate?
I have to weaken it.
Oh, gosh.
I have to keep going.
What if one of them is the real him?
You once saved me. Remember, Cassandra? That's where our journey began. Don't end.
Stop it!
Oh, gosh. What if one of them? What if one of them is real?
Oh gods, let me not be killed. Let Cassandra spare me.
Forgive me, Barnabas.
Well, the mission objective is to destroy Barnabas' illusion, so consider that done.
I'm so weak. Please, don't hurt me.
I won't hurt you. Give me the artifact.
Help me, please. Who am I? What's become of me?
You're Barnabas, my friend. If you keep it, you'll be someone else forever.
You are no friend. You are going to leave me as soon as you have it. I will not let fear take me.
Don't make me do this.
That is precisely what I will make you do. Unless you are the one who is afraid.
Reach for the artifact. There has to be another way. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Oh no. Oh, he's dropped the artifact. Quick, grab it.
Barnabas!
Oh, that's going to leave a mark. No question.
Where'd the artifact
go? Did it hurt you?
It got me, all right, but I won't lose it. Thank the gods. Whoever heard of a man with one arm and one eye?
That was surprisingly easy.
Though I am slightly embarrassed, I really thought I was on to something there.
What were you thinking going after the artifact? How could you be so stupid? Who cares about your arm when you could have died?
At least my intentions were good.
You have no idea what almost happened. I almost killed you.
Oh, don't worry. I'm as sturdy as a military ship.
Listen to me. I'm immortal. Get it? You are not. You make mistakes, and you die. Gone. And you leave everyone else to deal with it.
Immortal? Truly immortal?
For real, real.
Yes. Immortal. Surprise.
I knew you had the god's touch!
Everyone I love, I have to leave behind. And I almost had to leave you. Forever.
Cassandra, it is the mortal way. We all go when the gods say so. And I eagerly await an afterlife of calm seas and bottomless crab cakes.
It's not funny.
Maybe not. But did we ever have fun today? That's what matters, eh? We don't know how long we have the present, but it's a gift as good as gold.
Gold? You did take me on a treasure hunt after all.
And all I got was a busted arm.
Let's get you patched up.
Yeah, come on, don't forget the artifact now. You can't just let it roll across the floor of the Temple of Zeus. Keeper, and there it is, look.
See for yourself. You are a protector of men, an intermediary of our world and theirs. Your journey will take you to lands of kings, queens, and conquerors, over water and through fire, into revolution and rebellion. But your presence will mean peace, Keeper. Take up this task. For them, and for yourself.
Well, just like that.
That's one treasure hunt over.
Right, meet at the vacation house. I can fast travel all the way back here, which should be fine. Yeah, so we got one quest, I think, should be the last one. So I'm curious to see why she would decide to go all across the world to, you know, find artifacts now, after seemingly so, like, against that idea in the previous video when she was talking in the sunken temple, or wherever that hidden temple was. So I'm curious to see how this will play out. Seems like she was told, you know, do it for them, you know, maybe she's come to terms with her immortality, but who knows? Who knows? I'm glad I didn't have to kill Banops. I'm really curious though what would happen if I said reach for the spear. I feel like if I'd gone reach for the spear, it would have ended with Barnabas dying, which would have been a real shame. So
I can it did seem a little easy after,
after you know, just go for the apple, knock it out of his hands, wah, and roll across the floor. And is my spear? My spear is still not working. And I hope that it will work. Maybe. Not sure. That's really weird. They gotta fix it. What if you do this before the end? Or is this like literally the end
well,
of the game?
Well, you can't
in
say
which case
I wasn't successful in getting Cassandra
no
out of her
spear
funk.
Anymore.
Out of my funk, but into a lot more trouble.
Oops! Did I already apologize for that?
Coming to Corfu, I had no inkling that we would get caught up in a tale of legendary treasure.
They say life gets dull without surprises.
Now that's a reason to cheers!
Cheers! Here, here.
And to you, Icarus.
Yes. Yay. We all have but one life to lead. We have to do the most with it.
One life? Speak for yourself.
You're right, Barnabas. Heroes like Cassandra will live on in the stories and legends of their triumphs. They live forever.
Indeed, that's exactly
Listen,
what I meant.
I want you two to know, I'll be leaving soon. To travel across waters I've never dreamed of crossing. And I don't know when I'll be back.
You're leaving? Again? Where? Why?
I have a task
I'll go wherever I'm needed in the world. I can't run from my responsibilities. Something tells me my journey's not over yet.
We couldn't possibly keep you for ourselves. Though you'll be everywhere in my writings. That's for certain.
I'm honored. Maybe you could give me one of your manuscripts, Irovotos. I'm sure even those from far-off lands would love to read it.
Oh, I can read
Don't
it.
Don't trouble yourself. These lands will do for now. But if you're serious, a storyteller
have one
is always prepared.
In my back pocket.
Take it. But feel no need to share it. It's for
What's
you.
This one called?
I have something for you too.
Oh, the spear. He's
no.
giving it away.
The spear.
Because
you knew what it was
anymore.
The moment you met me. But I've outgrown it. It's yours now. Careful. It's still sharp.
I'll cherish it forever.
Ah.
Well,
see, I like
though
this.
I'm not one to refuse
like
a gift. The gift of friendship is enough for me.
You only want friendship? I guess I'll need to find another second-in-command for my trip.
Me? Traveling the world? With you?
If you'll have me as your captain.
I don't know how much longer these old bones can hoist a sail. But I'll go as far as I can. The Adrestia is yours.
What will be your first stop, Cassandra?
I don't know. What I do know is that I need a new weapon. Egypt has always fascinated me.
Ah, one of my favorite places. Let me tell you one of my best stories.
And that's it. Ah, it even gets credits as well. Yeah, I like that. I like that. See, I think it leads very well into the the Valhalla story, whatever it may be, because you can see like she's obviously gonna go there. But I think it's a good, I like that ending. Like, I think now, considering that it is like the end of the game, like almost 3 years later, like I will remember that the spear gets broken and she hands it over, you know, and then Barnabas comes with her. You know, I think that's a good ending for Odyssey. There you go. The controller was disconnected for some reason then. Let me fast forward and see if there's anything at the end. Maybe like a hidden credit scene or something. That's a lot of credits. Yeah, I'm really impressed with like the whole island of Corfu that they've put in, like as a little epilogue story crossover. That's really cool. I hope they find a way to do this again. This is a lot of credits. Because I'm assuming when it says fast forward, it means there's maybe something in, or close? I'll close. Ooh. Oh, it's Egypt! Oh my gosh! Oh, come on, don't freeze on me. There you go. What? This is so cool. They weren't kidding. Oh, the Origins theme as well.
Everyone will read your words, Herodotus.
That was it? Ah, I was thinking of Bayek or something. Good job. Cassandra's story continues in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Very interesting. Oh. Is this her arrival? No? Or just the trailer? Looks like a trailer. Oh, no, it is actually her arrival. In Ravenstalk? Awesome. Anyway, immediately to the PlayStation Store. Yes. Okay, that's awesome. Anyway, I will be playing the continuation of this story when I jump on PlayStation 5 again. So be sure to stay tuned for the continuation of this crossover story. I really enjoyed jumping into Odyssey again like that, for just that short few quests. So yeah, let me know if you've been playing the crossover. Have you have you done like both sides of the story? Because I had to reinstall Odyssey for this as well. It was really cool. It was really cool to step back into Greece. Let me know what you think. Be sure to stick around for the continuation of this and also lots of other gaming videos on the gaming channel here. And check out our main channel at youtube.com/skybotfilm for lots of other videos as well. So yeah, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!